Namaste. I'm Samriddhi Pandey of class 7A from Kaveri House, and today I'm going to be speaking the great words spoken by Swami Vivekanand at World Religious Conference, Chicago. Do I wish that the Christians would become Hindu? God forbid. Do I wish that the Hindu or Buddhist would become Christian? God forbid. The seed is put in the ground, and earth, air, and water are placed around it. Does the seed become the earth or the air or the water? No, it becomes a plant. It develops after the law of its own growth, assimilates air, earth, and water, converts them into plant substance, and develops into a plant. Similar is the case with religion. A Christian is not to become a Hindu or a Buddhist, nor a Hindu or a Buddhist to become a Christian. But each must assimilate the spirit of others and yet preserve his own individuality and grow according to his own law of growth. Thank you.